First things you probably saw were statistics in the video, and in that video what you see is that there is a massive amount of number of underage girls who are trafficked in India, and here it shows you that it's 25% of an estimated 500,000 minor girls in India alone. And the U.S. State Department even says it calls India the source, destination, and transit country for majority trafficking in Asia. So the need for rescue in India is paramount. It's enormous. It is a huge problem. It's almost overwhelming. And one of the things that you would see if you ever get a chance to watch the documentary is that the way we can grapple with these things is we start with one person. And that's the first thing, is we have to find that one person. And that's where we go. We go into rescue. We find that one person that we know is underage, that is being trafficked.
You who have offered yourself up, suffering agony, humiliation, and disgrace. The sacrifice of your life, destroying the poison within me. And you, who are the desired one, my beloved. the delight of my heart. You soothe my vision. And you, victorious crusher of cruel death.